Now to the Middle East, where a security official at the U.S. Embassy in Yemen was killed this morning. Reports say he was shot in the capital Sana'a on his way to work. The gunman rode by on one motorcycle, then fled the scene. And the security chief was from Yemen, but had been working at the American Embassy for nearly 20 years. Well, Yemen's U.S.-backed government has made recent gains against the local al-Qaeda branch.